Eliminate two xenomorph
ones. Yeah, I think we've all got the same.
Eliminate 300 enemies with a rifle, and then eliminate 40 xenomorph spitters.
Oh, I found the last in, Colin.
Hmm?
I found the last in down here.
Oh, where is it?
It's, top floor. It's... I'll show you.
Yeah.
Well, I sent the invites.
I'm drinking.
Ooh, there's some there. There's an Alex.
I'm also joining.
So where?
I don't know. I'm waiting for Susie.
Hey, I'm here in Scuttlebutt. She knew that before she joined the Corps. I don't know what may be, but by the time they find something, just a...
Hello?
Oh, there's a Susie.
Hello, right, up here. There's Platt here.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
In the commissioning plaque, the Tianjin class assault ships were if the UPP gets restless, things change.
Okay. So I guess it's time to blow this joint and go home. Wait, wrong franchise.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, so it's the last mission.
Didn't think we were playing the FIFA.
Well, that's not...
That's all we'd do if we ended up playing FIFA, just blow everything up.
Well, when you think about it, Star Wars and Aliens are both owned by Disney, so...
When did Star Wars become a part of this?
I said, let's blow this joint and go home.
Yeah.
It said in A New Hope. A blow, well, technically let's blow this thing and go home, but it's close enough.
Not a common.
The Xenos took out the entire Their mission falls to us.
Well, no.
You're going into the heart of the Hive to rip the refinery for detonation.
A pretty prominent one.
Take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you, if you don't move fast.
This is the final mission, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Just do it. Help if I was there. You're not going to put any cards down, Susie?
No.
Okay. Well, yeah. At least it's a bonus either way.
Yeah.
True, but it's credits instead of experience.
Yeah, I believe from what I remember being mentioned in Angry Joe's thing that this one's on a timer.
What?
Yeah.
I just thought it ew.
Might only be after, but it depends if we're placing the bombs beforehand or not. So if you just read the description, like, we are blowing this place up. And it says, you know, take out the queen, brood, and you if you're not fast enough.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state.
Yeah.
You need to do that.
So yeah, it's
control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
Okay, so it's after we do the thing.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
We're going to have to move quick.
Okay, we all have the
same idea. Yeah, we're not going to get time once we, start the explosion. Basically, just used up all the ammo in my smart gun. Oh, watch out for eggs.
Yeah, I know.
This door tried opening.
Oh, window wide open.
So, interestingly.
Mm-hmm.
Even if those doors open, the door will close if you're close to it.
Yeah, it's just a spawn room.
Yeah. But no, it'll close without you, you know, a head grab.
Okay.
It'll close the door without them coming through if you stand by it.
Oh, there's eggs right in front of Alex.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some to the right.
Okay.
Just use the missile launcher. Oh boy, big one. Big one!
Big one! Crab!
Holy balls!
I can't get out of acid.
Oh, crawler.
Oh, flames! Okay, let's... You're welcome with the explosion.
Ready?
I got her.
Oh my god.
Listen, there was a lot of crap going on.
Where is the spitter? There it is.
Before you go, restore the auxiliary lens.
Yeah, well, because this is just Left 4 Dead with xenomorphs.
It's like Minecraft Dungeons, you know?
Yeah.
It's just with less...
Random... Alex?
Egg.
Just with less randomized elements.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why we never saw, like, one of those androids. Oh! I'll just pop down behind you lot.
Maybe some of them are locked to hard difficulties, you're right.
Because, yeah, there was that whole challenge of elite, you know, androids, and we never got that type of them.
Yeah, I suspect maybe it might be locked to...
Oh, God!
Oh, careful, Susie, ahead. I see a load of eggs.
Yeah, nice. See a couple of eggs in the corner up there. Oh, crap!
Ah, yeah, get back down there, you.
Susie! Got it. I saved Susie.
Thank you.
I thought I hit it.
May have had the X flash up for me. Oh, in the wall!
Oh,
I'm using, use your pistol to break the eggs, that's what I do.
Ooh, guess what we've got?
Yeah, and there's more eggs, Susie, careful.
Thank you.
I see some more down a tunnel. Oh boy! That we were, you know, clear of eggs.
I didn't want more ammo, but I'll take it.
Head crabs.
Oh! Oh, it died from fire because I threw it into the flames. There's just eggs everywhere here. Right. Let's grab stuff. Ow! Wait, that was not nice.
Behind us.
Did my car really die already?
Apparently so.
Warrior.
Oh!
Hey, guy.
It's interested in me! Oh wait, oh wait! Whoa! Die, face hugger!
Yeah.
I'm critical on ammo, needing to heal. Coming.
Was it up?
It's a tentacle thing on the floor.
Got it.
Oh boy, more incoming. Susie, move backwards.
Careful, this is not the time.
Susie, just get through the door. Susie, get through the door.
Just wants to be upgraded, Susie.
I know. I don't want to let go of it, though. It's done me well so far here. Oh, God.
Ah, I couldn't see a thing. That way is progression, so hold on, Alex. Susie's gone triggering things.
Oh, that is progression.
Careful, Susie, because there's a lot of eggs here. No, nothing up this way. Oh, good news, it was just an actual xenomorph.
Yeah, just a xenomorph.
Hey! Better a xenomorph than the facehugger, right? one of them is easier to hit.
That
is true. Oh, wait. Thanks, huggers. So, go left, as right seems to be. Progress! Okay.
Crab. What the hell is it going? What the hell?
Listen.
That crab was just scooting.
Well, I shot it before it even got on
the
team.
What's still moving though? That little thing! We're just like, I better scoot.
Oh, hello! I saw something red in the corner of my eye. It's like, that's for me, isn't it? Nope. I definitely wanted to crack some eggs, though.
Our eggs. Yeah. Oh, behind us.
Susie's health is getting critical.
Yeah, that's alright. That's fine.
Is it a bad time to tell you that my thing required no deaths?
It did.
Well, Susie already died, so she ruined it.
Ah, you're
fast. That was the least aggressive part.
Hey, ammo, next to eggs.
Yay!
Alex ran right past the eggs.
Oops.
Oh, yay.
Administering my aid kit. Picking up a new one.
In a minute, I have an itchy back.
Alex, but oh, careful!
Oh, hello!
Ow!
Hey, fuck it off.
You went out.
Yeah, thank you, Susie. I can see what I'm shooting.
Oh, sorry.
Oi, no one hurts my turret.
Which way do you think is best? Oh, incoming.
He's back. Die, boy. Get off me.
Got him.
Okay, progressions are the third chair. Is that where? I don't know.
Oh, incoming.
Area.
Okay,
now
there's nothing
right there. No, this is not progression. Up here, yes.
Take the eggs on the left. You're welcome.
Thank you. Oh, intel.
Incoming.
What's the intro?
Over there.
Over
there. Okay. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Hello.
Oh, hi. There's a burster coming. Ah, and it was the last thing. Oh. I'm just gonna go back here for a second.
Yeah, that's a good
idea.
That's
enough. I think Alex
has made friends.
Mm-hmm. Hey, come in. Running. Nothing down that way.
Cash? Oh! Eggs.
Oh, Alex found the cache, but Susie's in danger.
Radar enhanced optics and weapon color dragon fruit.
I think I have the dragon fruit one already.
Dragon fruit energy!
Yeah, I got spray chromatic, incendiary rounds, and micro dot sight.
I got a drone.
You got a what?
I got a drone.
A drone?
And a beanie. I got a beanie! Oh, I got a red beanie.
Oh!
Oh, behind us. Ow.
Excuse me, sir. This is not the time and place for you to attack us, thank you very much. Could you kindly attack us for Don? Mm. Jeez. Friend Bruce.
But they're all right.
What do you want to do? You know, your own thing.
Down!
Got it. I saved Alex.
Power up auxiliary lift.
Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
So this is our evac point.
Okay.
Oh, behind you.
They like finding ways to get around, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a thingy in the booth around in the Sorry, when we're being attacked, I just go to my native tongue of bleh.
Yeah, but you've seen. They've had chest bursters though.
Ooh, yay.
Oh, my face hugger's incoming.
We're at the birthing party, everyone.
I didn't get an invite.
Well, that's just nice.
Watch out.
Times my health is just cut down.
Oh, careful.
Oh,
oh.
Yeah.
was a part. Now it's not a part.
Let's go.
Oh, there's a loading lag.
Yep.
I get that off.
Oh,
that is
mobile turret.
Behind us.
I have to reload. Door, stop opening.
What?
You both have your health looking pretty poor.
Yeah, it's alright. Right.
Well, that seems to be a problem.
Yeah, he holds it. Shoot, Eva. It all works out in the end.
Not so great for you, though.
Okay.
Oh, hello. There's an open egg.
I'm really hoping not one of these You're welcome. Please be intel. Don't. Thanks.
Susie ran past some eggs.
I did. Just hoping that dead body is intel. Jeez.
Crusher!
Not even on the mini-map! I need to say there's a difference in the mini-map. There's a 3-for-1.
Yeah, there's a big one incoming again. Smart gun is not in good shape.
I had to use my aid kit.
Ego.
Intel.
Hey.
Nice. Dog tag. I used to think dog tags are literally tags for dogs. And then I thought if you wore them, you become a dog.
Of course, that's something Susie would have.
Listen, I'm not exactly the smartest person in the block, so.
Eggs down that corridor? It will mean we're going to be running and gunning.
Yeah.
At least we've got an Eva I can plan on, like, bloody Sloan. If it's a bloody alien spaceship. Die.
Wait, what?
Sloan. Or nine, but...
Okay.
He abandoned us in the alien ship. Said that she wouldn't bring us back because she couldn't let those monsters called cubes onto the island.
Oh yeah, I found something out interesting. Connor, you remember Bishop from Alien?
Yeah.
Improvised explosives. Kill 50 enemies with explosive barrels or pods.
Okay. Yeah, the person who played Bishop is sort of a side character in Detroit Become Human.
Is he an android or human?
Human.
Okay, well, technically he's, the actor's played both in the Alien franchise, so...
Yeah.
Problem is, you never know which... They knew Susie was doing this. Susie can be both?
I'm guessing this is going to require a lot of attention.
Hold on, let's just run around and see if there's any intel. I have a feeling.
Yeah, we're probably not going to have the time to be able to actually...
No.
I'll hold the center.
Alex, Carl Manfred. That's, who...
Carl. Carl, artist Carl.
Bless Carl. He really was a likable character. Depending on what you do to him.
How much do you hate you after killing this sub?
You don't actually kill him.
Oh.
He's just got unconscious. In the police report, you know, in Connor's bit, you're scanning through the android.
So,
right. Things that are going on.
I was told that you end up killing the son.
Nope. He just gets knocked out.
Oh.
Maybe there is one of the story paths you can kill him.
Nope. Just gets knocked out. If you decide to go violent though, and you anger Carl visiting him before the final bit, he will die. So, which that was fun to learn.
Did the guy have any connection to the construction of the robots?
He was best friends with the person that made Cyberlife, which created the androids.
Maybe that's where he got the idea of Weyland Yutani making them.
And his android Marcus was a direct gift by this guy called Kansky, who is a creepy little... Yeah. I'm not a fan of what he tries to make Connor do in that chapter. Not a fan at all.
You ready?
Okay, one more
part. As ready as we'll ever be.
Sentry deployed.
Let's go!
Susie just spent all of her credits between games on turrets.
I do spend all my credits on turrets.
Okay. We just gotta hold this position.
Leg it out of there.
So, in theory, there'd be an objective marker telling us to escape.
Yeah,
just ran away. This wasn't in the insurance. Well, the insurance doesn't cover this. When xenomorphs get smart. Oh, there comes a big one. Oh, that's a bit hard.
Quite big one.
Using the ammo box.
I am the ammo box.
Be one with the ammo box.
I think we're done with them like 20 minutes early.
I think it's they just spawn on the timer. Incoming. Right, make certain you've got all the ammo done before. What do you think they get paid in?
Face huggers.
So they have like face huggers as their pets. I know of those things, they're furry mass producing.
Yeah.
The Praetorian takes so much.
Oh no! Just die!
I basically just burned through every bit of ammo in my smart gun. That's why there were four health packs.
Cover
each
other. Yeah.
Warrior.
I should probably state that we only have four turrets.
I mean, me and Susie are turrets. Oh, another Praetorian. Concussion! I don't know, the Queen... that one was the Queen's favourite. Talks of like some sort of TV thing for years.
2023.
Disney Plus or Star?
Disney Plus Star.
Sigourney Weaver, that'd be a guess.
Depends where on the timeline they have it.
I know.
So if she still gives a toss.
I mean, she came back to do new voice lines for Isolation. No, she did the new voice lines and the recordings. Because obviously you had the messages left from her to Amanda.
Ah, yeah.
In fact, they got pretty much as a lot of the original cast back to do like audio logs about what. Oh, evac. Queen! Run! No! Run! Just run! Just run! Run! Ow, I'm nearly dead. In the tunnel. Oh, what? What was in the doorway?
She's here. Just keep going.
No, Father.
I'm in so much trouble. Heal. Heal! No! I had them all just pounding on me, and they wouldn't let me heal. We're gonna. This now because we. No!
Be fast, I don't think we are.
Keep running, you understand, but watch out for the queen.
Gotta revive Susie! No! Get off me! We're not gonna make it because, like, I got knocked in a very unfair way because it was literally a case of because that literally they just swarmed me and I was having to deal with a face hugger every few steps.
I got swarmed as well, like a lot.
I gotta do that again.
No, we're done. Oh no, we've got to do. Yeah.
No, we've got mission failed. We've got to do it again.
But yeah, like, that was ridiculous. Just the sheer number of face huggers just jumping on me instantly. And the. Like, what also happened was the moment Susie rezzed me, I instantly lost most of that health because another face hugger jumped on me immediately before I could make any movement.
It was pretty interesting. The 3WE. I got a rocket and suddenly.
that felt a little unfair that they could just basically take you out instantly from a rest. Deal with all the intel things. Oh boy. There was some lag.
Oof. When a xeno hub anyway.
I feel like I want to go with a slightly different weapon loadout. Oh, I got new perks.
Dragon fruit is colourful.
Wow.
new weapons.
No, please. Why is marble rays the same price as geo purple or metallic sunset?
I quite like metallic sunset, to be fair.
Yeah.
Nice colour. It's what I'm currently using.
But why is it the same price? Well, why is marble grey the same price as them?
No clue.
Light.
Tell her, okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere. Because of that.
Okay, I know I'm going to go with equipment-wise then. Swap out the smart gun for the escape.
We're missing two bits of intel from Priority 1. Two from Giants in the Earth. Four from the Gift of Fire. And two from the Early Way to the Shore. Hello, I've come to buy more turrets. Hello,
hello.
I'm here to buy more turrets.
I've come to bargain. You come to buy my
more. Right.
That's all stuff.
Susie? I'm ringing this for the escape.
Oh, perfect. To be fair, I'm thinking about bringing mine as well.
Hmm.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah.
You know what?
Might be useful just doing quick bursts of flame every few moments.
I got my shotgun. My shotgun will be fine.
Yeah. I just don't... if I switch to another class, I drop a lot in combat rating, so...
Same.
They see me switching.
Heavy assault rifle. It'd be worth me just going over to the normal pulse rifle. What?
As your colour?
No.
Oh,
this is the dragon fruit.
Oh, is that? That's really, really cool.
Yep.
Yeah, that's dragon fruit.
Okay, so that's... let me just BRB one moment before we try it again, okay?
Every day I'm something new.
Only we could actually, you know, crouch.
Yeah.
Solid.
Only one of them looks like dragon fruit. The other one doesn't. The other one's orange and black.
Meat Ball Dragon.
Considering last time it took my my subscription like 2 weeks to arrive, I'm probably not gonna receive it until like 2 weeks from now. Unfortunately.
That's unfortunate. Yeah, same.
But you're getting yours 2 weeks from now?
Oh no, sorry, but Mum was in the room.
I think you basically get yours about half a month after I do.
Oh, well, before.
Well, yeah, before. Which means you'll always still be a little bit ahead of me.
Yeah. In all fairness, I haven't actually built the last lots I've been given.
Yeah.
I've been way too busy on other things.
That's neat.
Yeah. That and Detroit.
Yeah, that cough actually really hurt my throat.
Yeah, I thought it
did. I also coughed up a bunch of phlegm as well, so...
Delicious.
My throat will be very scratchy. So, why are we teamed up with a Spartan?
I don't know.
I didn't think the Spartan program existed in this universe.
Okay, sorry.
That's alright.
Alright.
We're just contemplating why the Spartan program exists in Alien.
Eh. I got nothing. Alright, launch the mission.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Okay, there we go.
You're not going to put a thing in, Alex, or we're just going to go with what I've put down?
Might as well go with what you put down.
Yeah.
It's not the balance.
I mean, because Susie's going to want to buy all those extra turrets after this.
Chicken, all those chicken turrets.
That is a classic line. A very classic line.
Get off them chickens. I need to check something online.
Is it ducks or geese that she's pointing at? I can't remember.
What?
And the vine, Alex will know.
No idea.
I mean...
It's probably ducks.
Okay.
Because that would make more sense as to why it's funny. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Lakasi's core. If we fail this again, I suggest we use one of the transplants that I have for the third attempt.
Okay.
Because I have a double health transplant. But the only downside is those
the geese.
Yeah, I mean, we can get a second thingy chest now, can't we?
Indeed we can, and Susie's going to be mobbed by a bunch of aliens.
Because Susie's not paying attention behind her.
Susie was looking for something relevant to our conversation.
Susie just became hot stuff.
Oh, thank you.
Not in that sense, though.
Susie's being attacked again.
This is why we can never take Susie nice places.
It is true.
Interesting how most of them just run right past.
Yeah, but I thought the exact same.
Look, let's not question them being not very intelligent.
I mean, we aren't very intelligent, but, well, I'm not. I can't say for you two. Who am I kidding? You two are actually really, really smart than I am.
Double fire. Oh yeah, I'm gonna burn these eggs. Susie. Got it.
Thank you.
Keep it up. Gets worse from here.
Susie's already on so low health.
Before you right.
Susie is definitely the one who wouldn't survive a xenomorph attack. Huh?
Oh, thank you.
What are you saying, Alex?
Ran past the Megan at hatch. I also said thank you because you blew up a canister in my face.
To be honest, I actually thought I was with Susie. And so I thought that would work, blowing the canister up to save Susie.
Look, there was me, and it actually hurt me.
I didn't know that. Now we know.
Yep.
No, if you want to be cold bastards, we can shoot castles.
I'm just going to let you two be my meat shield.
I am not a meat shield.
I love my car at the meat shield.
What does Susie think this is? They don't use meat shields there, they use droid shields. Yeah, eggs were, you know, needing to be... Oh, there's some to the side. Susie, okay?
Yeah, yeah, I only have one bullet left in this gun. I have zero bullets.
Let's get some supplies. Okay.
Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. I'll take my last incoming.
Incoming, there was one. No, but from that direction, the first way they come from, one.
Actually, no, that was two. I killed them.
Eat fire!
Eat my magnum.
What flavor?
Because
I'm grabbing the infant.
Ow! I only just healed! I only just healed and they immediately go, you know what? Say goodbye to a chunk of your health. Susie wanted eggs. They decided to come to scramble her ready.
Susie's gonna get jumped in a few seconds.
Yep, I am. Personally guaranteed.
Above us.
And one there. The amount of acid we're spitting in this place, we really should have hole breaches.
Fine,
That burster didn't care about the fire.
Good thing the acidic blood reacted to fire.
Still one more. Yeah, you got it.
There's crabby noise.
Yep. They've got to stop being so crabby. Ammo? Oh boy, Susie lagged there.
Are you feeling it, Mr. Crab?
One coming around.
The question is, will it be in the same place this time?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Or are they going to put it in a horrible spot further ahead?
Nope, not here. Stop, bugger!
So, a horrible place further ahead is the answer.
Yes.
And
check
it. Bye, mate!
Whoa! Hello! Hello!
Fire up the arse.
Oh boy. Oh, I thought I was on the wrong path.
No, you're on the right path, don't worry. We were just checking the last location that crashed.
Safe, Susie.
Even though I got the eggs. Briefing at the core. Yeah, thank you, Susie.
That just means Susie's learning.
Oi. You tried jumping at the door, but I...
There's a ping around here somewhere. Oh, hello.
Oh, behind us?
Yeah.
Got it?
Don't climb up the walls. What are you, Spider-Man?
No, they're socially challenged spiders. Oh my god, talking to spiders. Spider on the stairs. Or banister. I got the cat. I picked her up.
Which cat?
David. And I was pointing out to her that there was a spider. She ignored everything around me. I could have died. She didn't give a damn.
No, Susie. She's like, woman, can you get that for me, please?
I was insulted. I thought, you some people like don't take spiders, but we can. Yeah. Okay, let me go. This one on the banister. You can get that one, can't you? No.
Oh! glasses, incendiary rounds, and a new arm mount device for heavy weapons.
I'm going to spray forward at the laser sight.
Rider has optics, a cryo-grid, and whack.
Ooh, hey. I mean, I got the best thing. Sunglasses. Well, we've completed Hunt Xenomorph Warriors, I think.
Yep. That should be it.
I did that last game.
Well, I just got that one.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, well.
Whoa!
Fudge. Oh, poor.
Trying to help Susie. Oh boy.
Okay.
Susie's nearly down. I think the one thing is during the escape, try and stay together.
Yeah.
You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator fixed. No one else dies.
The fact that two of us have got flamethrowers is probably gonna make some difference.
Well, hello.
You survive everything up to
this. Nice to see you.
Finish it.
Yeah. I think it's make certain we're all healed up before we trigger the fourth thing.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Alright, heal.
Right. First thing to note is that enemies don't appear to come from the backside in the first wave.
I think we should do that.
Please reroute the coolant away from the refinery core.
Sentry deployed.
Looks like we're working with a little bit.
Sentry deployed.
Look at this.
Sentry deployed.
Because, yeah, we have to do three waves, and then the fourth computer triggers the escape sequence.
Sentry deployed.
So, yeah, I'd say before we trigger the fourth thing, all of us make certain we're in good condition. Full health. So I was saving my health pack.
I healed you, dear.
Right, here we go. I'll look just where I'm needed. Alright, okay, up front. Fire! So let me know if you need me to come to you. No, I'm gonna help Susie.
Alright, I'm trying to get
them. Ow! Up front. Prowler.
Got it. Here's something that nobody can really complain about.
Oh, the thing about
him
helping farm people
that's not too bad. Yeah, 30 years.
Oh boy. Everyone's a fan of country. Actually, a couple of other little bits, because apparently, so obviously there's other bits over the things. Yeah, because actually there was a thing that had come up. Obviously, I can't remember where it was, but I had a talk with Hammond. And he actually congratulates the current trio for doing the one thing that him, Jeremy and James couldn't do. Get the show on BBC One.
Damn.
Well, remember, that, well, BBC One is the lead channel, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
That xenomorph is dancing.
Please access the primary power regulator.
It's still dancing.
I mean, then there's... Because what was it? Yeah, Pointless started out on BBC Two before moving to BBC One. Yeah, I completed the shoot to kill with the rifle challenge.
I've
been starting that because
you've been using an SMG.
No, because technically,
that's what I say. You've been using SMG and shotgun.
No, I've been using a pistol. It's a laser cannon.
Yeah, I want to buy that one. Need a lot of money for that one.
You'd only be able to use it on a character that has a slot available for the pistol.
Yeah, but what we can do is like replay missions and just play as different classes.
Well, I mean, true.
Well. Also, the other thing as well, yeah, but obviously the other bit is sort of just down to at the same time is, do any of us want to switch classes so we don't have, you know, same classes in use at the same time, sort of thing.
I mean, you two are the ones who want to go to the same, like, you two are the ones who are the same class. I'm being the technician, you know, I'm not. The most unique out of the three of us.
I did, and that didn't stop them swarming me with everything and not letting me move.
Yeah.
What can I do when I can't, I'm not allowed to move because I'm having to deal with a facehugger QTE every couple of seconds?
Watch your
you can only get so far if they're gonna just freeze you every few moments. I know, I'm fire. There's fire incoming to me. I'm going to want to heal myself before moving on. Another big one. Destroyed a turret.
My turret.
Trying! Oh no, it's got me. Hold on, Susie! Oh no, I'm about to go down. I'm down! Makes emerald red.
Oh,
this is
pretty
blocking. Oh, Susie! I needed to heal!
Sorry.
Oh, for fuck's sake. A gun with no ammo in it as well. Run. Run. I'm stuck! No! This is why this sucks! I'm stuck again! I can't see a thing!
Don't help it, boy!
No, it wasn't you, it was the...
Right, okay.
Xenomorphs. I can't see where I'm meant to go. That way. There's Alex. Left. Whew, there we go.
Yes.
Oh boy.
I've got a sniper rifle.
Yeah, sniper rifle. Telescopic sight.
We beat all the missions.
For now.
Oh no!
Yeah, I say we cash in our reward of debrief. Whoa, heck, that was a bug. Yeah, switching to flamethrowers was definitely worthwhile doing.
As delegated by the Secretary of the Navy,
really
I have awarded you the extra more boldness and dedication.
Aren't
some things don't belong in official...
You kit loadout. Loadout kit recall.
Yeah.
Extreme.
Because everything needs to be extreme!
Difficulty unlocked. Insane.
No, 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 hold on. Why are they describing me?
I think you're the one I've spent. Well, Weyland and Yutani used to own Hyperdyne, but now their competitive pathogen could be a terrible weapon. I know you've got...
I think the one thing, though, is we're still missing some intel, is redo the missions where missing intel just on the normal casual so we get the intel. So we're not having to worry about the challenges of the higher difficulties while trying to find that intel.
Yeah.
There's everything. Alright, I'm going to go to the shop. Actually, because this is the thing.
Give me.
So my current one, you know, speed stability. Oh, yes, this one's good. It may not give me the same bonuses as what my current one had, but it boosts every single stat of my gun, pretty much, that can be boosted from this attachment. Ooh. Yes. Increases the damage and ability by 18%. Yeah. Oh, I need this. Yeah, get to level 7. I can get that big block out of the way. That would be so nice if that would get out of the way.
Yeah, it would be.
Now, what does recon use? Assault rifle and close quarter weapon? Why would you use them over the gunner?
Support a drone. Pups.
Oh, gives ammo. And then boosts accuracy and stability by 20%. And HP recovery when they kill someone. A little bit, but... Okay, actually, that's not a bad ability. Because, yeah, at first it seems like that just makes the... Why, as I say, at first it seems like, why would you want to use recon? But...
We've unlocked horde mode.
I'm just going to quickly get some...
Looks like intense is the next difficulty. Mm-hmm.
Right, yeah, we're missing two intel from fire to one. One seems to be at the start, I think. First mission, and maybe at the last mission.
Let's just go to you for a moment.
I didn't keep the ship stored. Okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmodded fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere.
to anything. Attachments. Fire rate. Stability handling.
Anyone
asks,
you didn't get it from me.
I'll save my money for the minute. Right, so, right. To go up my ankle. How do you know if we got the thing for each mission, Susie?
Right, so in inventory, you go to the end and it says intel.
Priority one. Ah, yes. So we're missing two from the first bit. So there's nine. So yeah, so it's three per mission. Oh, we're missing two from the end one as well. Although, thankfully, it's mission one and two.
Yeah.
Two, that one missing a fair bit from the fourth missions.
To be fair, the gift of fire was pretty spread with fair intel.
Yeah, but thankfully we got all three intel on the final mission of Only Way to Be Sure. Dancing the Earth is pretty nearly done. So yeah, I mean, we got... So yeah, I guess we need to do the first campaign mission.
We're gonna do that on tents.
Well, I mean, we've been doing casual, so wouldn't it be best to start with standard?
The standard is just the same combat variety.
No, we've been doing casual.
Yeah, but standard's the same combat rating. The next one is supposed to be intense.
I mean, we're looking for an intel shell.
Yeah.
Should we have it as... I don't know.
We wouldn't be getting a lot of experience.
Maximum ammo is reduced. Ooh. Oh, well. Give this one a try.
Fireteam, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. Mount up, people.
It would have been funny if it was just like, no challenge card.
Screaming sighs.
Yeah, I would be able to hear Alex screaming from here without Discord.
You could hear me scream all the way from Cornwall.
That would have been the...
friend who lives in Dubai with me.
No, you know what it would happen, Susie?
What?
Steel will hear him down under. And meanwhile in America, TA would just sit back and smile at hearing a scream like that.
Just like, yes.
Hi TA, we know you're probably lurking around.
Probably.
You usually are.
Right.
But remember, there is limited friendly fire on.
Oh god, and I've got my
flame
for quick.
Why do you think I switched my flamethrower away?
I can't change it!
You can in the start in the waiting menu. Susie just got injured! Why is Susie injured?
I don't know!
The trigger is very sensitive in my controller.
You're using a PS5 controller!
Yeah, it's very sensitive. Like, all I'm gonna do is nudge it. And the controller's just like, oh, you wanna shoot? Okay.
Alright, let's see what we can find. Oh yeah, I forgot, we start on totally not Sevastopol.
Yeah.
Do you think the working Joes will attack us this time, rather than just stand around and let us shoot them?
I don't know. So there's intel somewhere...
It was intel number 3, I think it was, so it'd be near the end of the level.
I don't know. The dog tags were the... third thing we found in the last level, but it counts as number 8.
Yeah, remember it's... Yeah, but that's just they were on the third stage. Remember, items 1, 2 and 3 are part 1. 4, 5, 6 are from number 2. And 7, 8, 9 are from the third bit.
Oh god, have we got 3 lives?
Yep.
Nice.
Susie needs to be careful.
I'm using you
for a shield. Oh great, Susie's going to shoot us in the back of a flamethrower.
Yeah, no, Susie needs to go up the front, because otherwise we're going to get burned.
I did like one thing that it said about when you ADS. Because
yeah.
It said that enemies will not be highlighted anymore when ADSing. I'm using a scope that will highlight them anyway. Which just makes that funny.
Do you see any intel around?
Nope. I'm searching everywhere.
Susie went on ahead.
Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless.
Oh, hi. I see a load of working Joes.
Anymore.
Joe, if you're lurking and watching, we apologize for what we're about to do to your brethren. They know what they did. Huh?
He's like, I'm out of a job.
Well, no, technically it means Joe gets to be the only working Joe.
That's true.
star reactors. Is that enough, perhaps?
What?
Our
man should be in the junction ahead.
Hold on, Susie.
No, I was just checking to see if perhaps, like, opening that opened up, like,
hi, Susie.
Past it.
Hi.
So the one thing, we have to be careful if we're going to shoot at each other when one's pounced.
Marines, you hearing me?
Including like head crabs too.
Well, no, they didn't appear in this. Oh, wait. Enemies could have been changed.
Yeah.
Again, because as we were discussing about those elite androids, which we never found.
Not encouraging. Continue your sweep.
Oh, I'm getting a ping. Susie's just running off as if she's about.
Over here. Okay, okay, it's not one that we've got. I mean, it is one that we've got.
Oh.
Not right here, isn't he?
Well, that was a big trail of blood.
High speed incoming. Get high. Get some, Marines.
Okay, watch out.
Way more than I expected. Watch the rooting.
That's it.
Behind.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why?
Okay. Anyway, I'm just going to keep an eye out for the treasure.
As well.
I mean, that's just, this is something we can do for the next few weeks and just slowly work our way up difficulties. Oh, that's the door for progression.
Door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Hanukkah went this way.
No, clear down here. You know,
I'm being useful.
Susie's being useful, and then, ping. There was a ping.
One other thing you've got to be careful of is apparently acid is more dangerous.
So. Yep. Careful, Susie, I'm walking behind you. Yeah, we really need to communicate if we're going to pass each other and when we're fighting. Yeah, I think when we open doors, stand to one side.
And then somebody can be in the middle.
I got an idea how to track down Honecker.
Well, it means if anything happens, we have better, you know, shooting lines.
That thought incoming.
Right. Careful with that, Susie.
Sorry. Oh, beside us.
Oh, I've got this side. There's still some here. I've got them.
Faster.
I don't recognize this morph.
I got us. Bits are here.
I
Thank you, Susie, for the fight the fire.
Fire?
Ah! Now I'm out of ammo.
There's an ammo pot.
Yeah, I know. I was just really just for the flamethrower. I'm trying to do the spitter. Need to make more. Yeah, I need to remember the roll.
On it.
The exits are sealed by Honecker, probably.
What, wrong button? No, wrong button. Wrong thing to interact with. Well, let's just check the room first.
One of the working jokes is the intel. Yeah.
Well, I just destroyed two of them, so.
Same. Nope.
Anything up here?
No.
You clear?
Yeah, clear.
I just see Susie's handiwork.
Beautiful. This crate would be a nice place to hide something.
Well, I guess it's trigger end the lockdown. We good?
Yeah.
Careful, Alex. That was you walked right in front of my fire.
What is it doing? It's dead. But it was just going. Ah. Ow, rude.
Susie, you're taking a lot of damage from that acid.
It literally just spit in my face.
Yeah, spit in your face. It took off about an eighth of your health.
Calm down. I think it's safe.
No.
Oh, calm down. I can fight four puppies.
I don't know how Susie comes to that conclusion.
Xena also fight four puppies.
Careful, what? Up above. Still up there.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Still coming.
Listen, we don't want anything to do with you. Go away.
Thing is, we came into their home.
Yeah, we did.
Any luck, Alex?
No.
Watch out, Susie, because the flamethrower will hurt you. Oh, the other way. Fudge. Ow. Ow. Get concussion grenade.
Oh. Oh, it's behind me.
No? Ah! I'm in trouble. Trouble. There's an ammo thing here, so. Geez, Susie's health.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about it.
They haven't been giving us medkits.
I think this really shows that we should have a medic on the team.
What's that here?
The way we came from. You coming back, Susie? Alex went looking around. Oh boy, I'm under attack.
Coming. Thing is, if we change fast, her medic was gonna have to go through on a normal just to level up the medic.
I know.
It'll just be a carry fest.
It's the same with the recon as well.
Yeah.
The recon is actually handy because it gives like buffs from multiple classes. Oh, I'm gonna have to use my medkit.
You guys wanna be the demolishers?
I called using demolisher originally. Can I point that out?
No, I did fire.
You can use flamethrowers as other classes.
Yeah.
Which classes?
You'll have to look at their weapon loadouts.
Anyone that can use CQWs.
Yeah, close quarter weapons.
Right, my laser cannon.
The new recon can use them. Right, I'm healing. Because I wanted to run around with the smart gun.
Right.
Oh, incoming. Right, that's it. Bitter.
Oh god, one sorry.
More damage from Susie than the xenomorphs.
So business as usual.
Yeah.
But at the same time, it's just like Susie.
Well, this is where you get the data. You can get the power.
Dynamo room's just ahead.
It's waiting for Alex. Oh, one behind. That's behind us.
My tower should be able to build them.
And there's a spitter. Oh, my burst does not spitters.
Oh, fire. Oh,
yeah, that flamethrower turret is a much more of a hindrance right now. Alex should keep walking in front of me.
That just depends on if the turret actually has
fire. I did say we can be hurt by teammates.
Yeah, but does the turret count?
Well, I was on 100 and something and now I'm on 41 health, so...
And Susie was nowhere near the xenomorphs, so yeah. And she was behind me, so I couldn't hit her. And I need ammo.
I also need damage. I am not using my flamethrower.
All my remaining rounds are in my... Well, all my remaining assault machine gun rounds are in my gun. I'll revive Susie. I'll revive Susie.
Thank you. You also have less time to revive.
Those three skulls just be...
Yeah, they're your lives.
Just don't so if you die.
Okay, supplies up here, but oh boy. Ow, I'm in trouble! I'm in trouble!
Oh, I'm ammo. Sorry. Try not to get in the way of the plane.
They have a friggin' burster on me. I have basically no ammo left. No ammo, no health. There is health kits. I need... I'm not going to have a spare health. Oh boy, oh boy. No, no, no! No! Suze! Ow! Just get up and I just lose a chunk of the health there. Sorry, Alex. Oof. I was gonna say, that's my health kit. Yeah, as soon as he rezzed me, I lost half of that rezzed health instantly from everything. I get vent break. That's
3 stars of vent break.
Yeah, you get nice crap and I get hot.
What?
Might this be the intel here?
Can you interact with it?
I mean, I got something up here on my bottom right of my screen.
Yeah? There we go.
Nice hug. Yay!
We got it! XX121 apparently is its identification.
Oh my god, it's playing COD!
Right, let's do this.
Wait, let's set up.
Oh, it's been
out a long while. It's gonna take time to movement.
Yeah. Come get it.
Like bullets, that's it. we'll send a follow-up engineering team to get that
mess fixed proper. Yeah, that's what we're keeping the bomb.
Keep heading aft toward the core.
Good job. As soon as we went in.
Oh, that feels disappointing. I should have probably got back my ammo.
I'm gonna use my health pack. Oh, it doesn't even fully heal you.
Nope.
Oh, I never actually noticed because any time I had used them, I did get all my health back.
Yeah, no.
Spitter. What spitter? I'm out of rounds in the
I need to heal.
My turn. There we go. Oh boy. I think, well, we only needed one intel from this mission, so...
Yeah.
Now we can just sort of push towards just trying to get to the end. We've also got the cap. So yeah, because we also have the hidden cache, we don't have to worry too much.
Yeah.
On your toes, fire team. On the flank.
Ahead. Hold on. And below. Whoa, Alex! Yeah, sorry, you ran into that just as I was going for it.
I was already there, though.
Not that far back.
Ow, mother!
Oh, my face!
It burned my face.
The face can be replaceable.
Oh, there's an ammo box.
Just notice that. Oh my.
I was on the wrong side for it.
My health went from half to nothing.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Susie, go for it.
Hold up.
Ah!
I'm pretty sure that was Susie's fire that did that.
There! Go!
Down from half health.
Ah! I'm about to go down. I have 24 health left. Oh, jeez, Alex.
Who's it burn me again? That's
I?
When I got up, my health was already down by significantly.
Oh, another one. Oh!
Shredded my health.
I apologize.
Because I was at half health, and then all of a sudden I was dead.
Oh!
And I'm pretty sure the aliens don't do that much damage. Or rather, the acid. Because that was the only thing that was near me, it was acid.
Oh, behind, behind. Oh.
Oh, sorry. You're standing in the way of my boat.
I was already standing there. I did not move at all.
You didn't.
I stood perfectly still.
I was standing perfectly.
So, if ever audition for a Christmas Carol, we would not be cast as the three wise men.
Christmas Carol? Alex is even getting his Christmas stories mixed up. It also points out that terminology is sexist.
Is it though?
No, because all I can think about is the line that goes, I give you murder. You just know.
Well, I'd use my concussion grenade.
I don't think it's sexist because it's kind of like saying, well, the term men is sexist.
I know, look, I was joking. Because of the way everything is nowadays. It's not like my joke was aimed at.
What was that screen?
Me. It wasn't, but I like to think it was.
Whoa, watch out, Susie.
Oh, hello. They came out of nowhere. Tough for you.
Maybe try.
Good, I need ammo.
Good, I need help.
And so do I. I haven't had a health pack for a... Ow! Ow! I just lost out nearly half my health!
Jeez.
I'm going exploring.
Let's just get Susie to come back to us. Susie, you got 3 seconds.
Okay.
3, 2,
I'm away.
I know.
Oh, do you want to get the spare?
Well, it makes me concerned there because she was walking right into where my smart gun was locking onto enemies. Incoming, on the left. I need to. Susie, I need to get past you because I don't know. I'm gonna heal Susie with my med kit. I wanna grab the ammo.
Ammo.
Now. Yeah. You're getting too close to me.
Alright.
Oh, Yeah, Susie's gonna be the death of us.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's hard to see behind as well. Ow.
Right.
I went into this with full health.
Into the elevator, haul ass, Marine.
Oh, Susie's in trouble. I can't go to help Susie because I'm a flamethrower.
Yeah.
There's so many of them.
Ow. Just getting down the elevator.
I can't! I'm stuck! I got sandwiched between tons of them. Oh, and I'm dead outright. Because someone killed me earlier, making me waste a life.
I'm dead. Why didn't you just get in the bloody
hell? I couldn't, because I was surrounded by xenomorphs. I couldn't get to the lift because there were xenomorphs all around me.
Not at the moment when it was time. And Susie wasn't down either.
Susie was running down a side bit being chased by a, like I said, a warrior, which I was then stuck, not able to move away from her fire either, because that's why I was complaining about Susie using the flamethrower to not be able to do anything. Because by the time Susie had stopped firing, there were just xenomorphs just rushed in on me. Yeah, but I had no chance to get to the lift.
They had like hundreds of spitters, exploders.
Yeah, but like I said, I had no chance to get to the lift. So what am I meant to do when there's nothing I can do for getting to the lift? Once the parasitic phase ends in a chest burst, runner and prep. Because it's kind of a problem if you're just trapped without any way of getting to, you know, go and sort things out. Alright.
That was a complete disaster.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. What even is the plan now?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm just trying to work out. For today, I mean, we can try, say, finding the other bits we're missing tomorrow anyway.
Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built to have a spare parts stash.
Yeah, you can buy SA Susie in the store, the Type 99 incinerator, if you don't already have it.
I think I have that.
Yeah, well, as I say, you can...
Susie with a flamethrower?
Yeah, that's the only problem.
And for switching class now, it would be just easier.
Yeah, but we are not going to work with all three of all of us being the same class. With two of us being the same class.
Yeah.
That's the problem. That's the hard bit. Actually, there's another class, Alex, that uses the handgun slot.
Which one?
Flanax.
Alright.
It's the one that also has a deployable shield. So... which actually makes sense when you think about it. That's the only other things. Yeah, take the risk using the medic. Yeah, this is the problem. Yeah, so it's like I say, the hard bit.
Alright.
Hey, what? Yeah, this is like the hardest bit, is just like working out what to... Yeah, I have to work something out.
I've now got force multiplier 3 and force multiplier 4 attached to my turret.
Nice.
So my turret will just incinerate anything that it touches. I'd like to see enemies try and take it down now. If it can't even get close to it.
Okay, so we need to work out, like, maybe potentially like, one of us switching class.
Tron, I've gone through on recon.
Sorry. Okay. Yeah, I mean, recon does seem to at least have the advantage of it can start off with some pretty upgraded equipment. I question.
I recommend the other person probably going as medic, it's probably a good idea. I think having a technician with the turret that shreds everything is just going to be very handy to have because it's zone control.
I mean, you've done a bit of work on the medic to start with. That's the thing.
I've done even more work though on the technician.
Yeah. So I mean, I tried the technician at the start. So I have a little bit in technician, but that's kind of it.
For Doc, I've got level 3, but for technician, I've level 6.
No, I'm just gonna be out that moment.
And Susan says that she means she quits the game. Yep.
Yeah, I think because I probably will be switching obviously in a moment. Just thing, so yeah, that's the problem. I'd probably need some. Radius. Yeah, geez, yeah, this is a hard thing, isn't it?
I think the problem is we do need a technician because technicians control is just so.
Yeah.
I thought has been quite handy.
Mm.
But if I swap to Doc and you go for technician, then three of us have to try and level up again. Like, whilst if I stick with the technician, then only two of us need to. That's
I know, but the same, it's just...
It doesn't take that much effort to get to three.
I get one thing. The weapon upgrade.
The reason I got to three was because I've been using it for the tactical whatchamacallit.
The weapons go out to the store for a second.
If you've got a Weyland Yutani weapon, okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to
replicate
any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps logistics.
Yeah, it's got nowhere near
enough. And I definitely don't have a monitor fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere.
Well, that's not going to make much help. That one is a handier special ability to pick up.
Right. So, some establishment is advertising pole dancing classes for kids.
That's been brought up that someone was trying that in the past.
And apparently, boys' toys aisles are now illegal because of wanting to be gender neutral.
That means you can't have girls' toy aisles.
Yeah.
Can't have one, not the other. You either get rid of both, or, you know, you keep both. Although, bear in mind, like, the gender split in toys is stupid anyway.
Yeah. Although, to be fair, you'd probably still categorize toys into just general categories. Like, you'd probably put a lot of, like, the, you know, the doll stuff together.
I will point out, though, because I was saying, Mum's experience, because when she was doing, you know, stuff with little young kids, they didn't care. They'd take whatever toys they wanted when they wanted.
Yeah.
So this is the thing. Gender split on toys is meaningless. It is just corporations.
Mm-hmm. Well, and blue-haired people on Twitter trying to get verification of their life in any way they think they can get it.
You said blue head, right?
It's a term that someone uses.
That's a weird one, because there's a certain person that's brought up a lot who definitely isn't that, and they have blue hair.
Yeah.
So, yeah, who's very, you know, well, they are trans, put it that way.
Why do people like dyeing their hair like all those different very colourful colours? Because, I mean, it's just going to bleed out into, like, you know, the pillows and duvets, and it's just going to get all messy.
Not if you do it the right way, I know that.
If you do it the right way, but when it gets hot, it's not going to stay in.
The problem is I need to buy a load of attachments if I change class as well.
You should have been picking some up, though.
Yeah, most of them are not actually that good.
I mean, I just tend to settle for whatever I pick up. That's why I never really bother with trying to go for the credit options or like the multiplier, because I've just never needed it. but I'll gain credits whenever I gain credits, but the leveling up is where the real combat power, I feel like, really comes from. Because all of the attachments give the same combat rating.
Yeah, I know.
I feel like leveling, the faster we get to, like, the higher levels of the classes, the better.
Yeah, I what was it? What am I at? 560, 420. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of combat level if I go to any other class.
Yeah, I mean, that's understandable.
And, like, with some of the other weapons I've got. Wrong button. Close combat weapons. Yeah. It's like, yeah. And obviously, yeah, as well, weapon classes, I have to start learning. Yeah, I have to level them up. Oh boy. Speed, duration. It's a targeted location, which... Yeah, that's not what I think recon I want. Yeah, I do not know, because I say this is just the tricky bit.
All I know is that realistically, a healer, if we're gonna be in a situation where we're gonna end up accidentally hitting each other, a medic's gonna be very useful.
And I'm so close to getting the last block on the demolisher perk screen cleared.
Yeah.
Which then I know what I'd be equipping instantly, which would be stuff so my rockets I could fire off, you know, like quicker recharge for it. Cause. And how close am I? I am nearly there. Well, yeah, I need 160,000 XP for the level as a whole, and I'm at 153,000. So I need just short of 7,000 XP, and then I can basically make my weapon loadout, my thing, pretty harsh. Oh, I can also make my explosions a lot bigger as well. ammo. Yeah, increase the damage off my rockets, increase the recharge a lot. Can't really get on the other ones anyway. Here's docks, perks. Trauma station only lasts for so long, that's the problem. I mean, yeah, level 2, not bad. Get quicker resing team members. But. Stop it healing you. Ugh. No. More health when you res a team is not bad. Yeah, there's not really anything to make the trauma station more useful. Which is the problem. Can't, cannot, not compatible with perks. Force multiplier has increased damage as well. Can give it extended reach, extended duration.
Duration is probably the only thing.
And then you can give quick, you can also speed up its recharge for when you pick it up, but that's it.
I mean, there's probably more perks you get the more you play.
No, I think we may be at it. Unless they add more via the DLC updates. So like these tier 4 ones are the only ones I've seen us be able to acquire outside of leveling up the characters. So, yeah, it is a tricky one to switch with. That's it. Because like recon support drone. Now the only drawback of the support drone is you throw it to a spot and you only get the stuff while you're inside where it is. And it says you only get a small amount of health when the person kills a target. Which that basically means we have to pull our shots if one of us needs to be healing.
Yeah.
And the only other question is how much is a small amount? It's not like anything else where they say a percentage of your health, it's just a small amount. Because if you're only restoring 10 hit points a time, that's not worth it. Yeah, none of it's other. The only other option is a Flanex, which gives us a shield, but what can that really manage? Got no things that connect with the shield to make them better. Seeing if it's any of the perks it gets. Okay, I get a thing that lets me do melee attacks while I've got the shield up. Yeah, I mean, there's some bits that the Flanex will add as well. It's one which, as long as you are your teammates are close to you and behind you, while you've got the shield up, they'll take 10% less damage at rank 3. Yeah, all the other things to do with the shield are basically because when the shield is up, the user obviously moves slower and is less accurate. Most of the perks are either for the shock pulse ability, which is where most of them actually are going, to make it do more. All the ones that work with the shield are just, you know, reducing how much penalty you have for taking it. I mean, that's the only other one I can think of, and the Flanex uses handgun and CQW. So, that's all I can think of is like another alternative, so we have something defensive. The only thing is, yeah, I only get guns which are really low ammo. If I can get the laser, then I can make this set work, because I can use the pistol. Such a tricky one. I think there is probably going to have to be a reason for us to like test some of these other characters on the casual difficulty to start with. Anyway, yeah, ending the stream, so yeah, this is something we need to sort of work out how we're going to do this. Anyway, yeah, so night anyone watching.